Okay, my video title is in the thumbnail. I just read Shoshin, Shoshin. Super Helper Origin, Super Helper Incinerator Never. Okay? Shoshin. Shoshin. It's a Japanese word meaning beginner's mind. Beginner's mind. Beginning, just starting. Beginner's mind. Okay? Usually, the beginner's mind is open and eager. Okay? Open and eager. So, going deeper from that statement, if you have a beginner's mind, you have no hubris. You have no hubris. H-U-B-R-I-S. H-U-B-R-I-S. I'm not anymore defining hubris. It will take a long time. Okay? No hubris. No closed-mindedness. Okay? No closed-mindedness. None of that. In the word Shoshin. Shoshin, no hubris. Shoshin, no closed-mindedness. No expert. Shoshin does not say, I'm an expert. I'm an expert already. No need to learn and read and do something else. Improve. No need. I'm already an expert. That's not Shoshin. Okay? That's not Shoshin. Shoshin is, I'm not an expert. Although I am an expert already, I still feel that I'm not an expert. Okay? So, open and eager. Meaning, your mind is open to new ideas. Me? Oh, by the way, I made this video because I have that mind. I have that Shoshin attitude, Shoshin mentality. I have that. Okay? My school is UST. I have that Shoshin mind, Shoshin mentality. Why? Every time I step into UST, going from the gate to the main building, okay, I always think that it's a new adventure. So I have the meaning of Shoshin. I'm practicing it already. Okay? It's like a new adventure every time. Every time, every day, every night. Especially at night. On rare occasions, I have to come out of school. It's night already. It's dark already. Okay? Obviously, I have no hubris. Okay? Obviously, I am open-minded. Open-minded. Okay? Open-minded. There's nothing closing my eyes to new information. Oh, by the way, I think one of my probably indirect secrets, I always tell in my videos that I have poor memory. I have poor memory, poor memorization powers. But how in the world did I pass medicine proper? No failures. No failing grades. It is rare that you are a student of medicine proper and you have zero failing grades. It's a rare occasion. Okay, it's a rare occasion. It's a doctorate course, doctoral, and it's a hard course, okay? Probably one of my indirect reasons that I easily pass medicine proper, for each and every textbook, I have Shoshin. For each and every textbook, each and every subject, I have Shoshin. Everything is new to me, and I like thinking that it's new. Okay? As I go on, at the back of my mind, I correlate things from other subjects. I correlate. So, obviously, that's not anymore new. Okay? But, I am open and eager to learn. That's Shoshin. Open and eager to learn. Okay? So, I think I'll make another video of this one in Tagalog. Okay? So, that's the end of the video. I have made already more than 600 videos. Overall, including the other types, there are other types of videos in YouTube. I have more than 700. Okay? Here in YouTube, more than 700. So, from those more than 600 titles, I suggest that you just browse through those titles 600 times and read all the titles. I'm sure you have 24 to 48 titles that you like. And I'm sure you'll learn from those titles. You will learn. You'll learn from those titles, from those videos. Okay? Subscribe and follow, follow and subscribe. This is the English part, and I'll next make a Tagalog version of this Shoshin. Okay? Subscribe and follow, follow and subscribe.